So how does AI affect people's daily lives?
In many ways. And what I'm a little bit concerned is that many of them are not really aware of it.
When we're talking about responsible AI at SAP, we're talking about making systems safe to be used, not creating harm, based on ethical principles.
We develop fair AI. We provide transparency, how we develop AI, how AI works. Sometimes AI is working in weird ways.
It's very complex. And we have so many disciplines and aspects that feed into making AI systems safe and ethical.
We recently adopted the UNESCO principles, and these are our high-level guiding principles.
We commit to something that is globally accepted, and not just what we think is right, and we apply them to our software, to our product portfolio, and to our approach to AI systems and AI ethics at SAP.